If you can do research, please go ahead and follow your conviction. But please, please don't go on tips. Please don't go and buy कि उसने ये बोला आज ले लेता हूँ, उसने बोला ये बोला है बताया है ये ले लेता हूँ, क्योंकि वो आदमी जिसने आपको बताया वो दो साल बाद जब गलत जाएगा तो आपको दिखेगा अपने. So the point is that today everybody thinks they are good stock pickers, but remember the last 2-3 years where value erosion happened at a very fast pace. We saw groups after groups going into NCLT and destroying the wealth, and good brands which we never thought 5-10 years back they will have such a tough time. So I think investing over a longer periods of time is an art and a science both. In the short term, you may be lucky enough, but if you think you have the capability, you have the time, you have the bandwidth to do research and a deep research over a period of time, then only go into stocks rather than give it to Ameya, give it to Nikhil, give it to the fund managers who know their job in and out. And 1-1.5% mein aapka wo pura manage karke de rahe hain. Matlab, it's like a, you know, I would say free thing while you, you know, kind of, you know, use your brain. But I think there is space for everybody, right? Wo mutual fund ke liye bhi hai, PMS ke liye bhi hai, individual investors ke liye bhi hai. Jisko jaise suit kare. But ek hi aapka effort hona chahiye, galtiyan nahi honi chahiye. Paisa nahi over a longer term negative hona chahiye. Capital protection is equally important. Aur agar aap wo kar sakte hain, then go ahead and invest. But if you think you don't have that bandwidth, don't go on rumors and just hearsay and invest. That's my only suggestion.